come to another area of Winnipeg to breathe life into this community, to speak the word of God into this community. This is the point of our videos. Have people on social media praying over these communities. We want to be able to help people in the right way and to give them a sense of honor and give them a sense of dignity and to show them their value in Christ. Scripture can change a life, and that's why I'm here, to change that one life, one soul at a time. Area have crossed over and have turned their back on the sense of right and wrong and the sense of good and evil, and to bring the Holy Spirit to their heart. Just come with me on this journey, going to every city, every part of Winnipeg that needs a touch from God, and to watch the movement of God move through us and move through people. Please be inspired. This is why I'm here. I'm coming for you. I'm coming for the world. Elijah said, call upon your God, who has the authority over heaven and hell, and who has the authority over your soul. On my God today to fall on this community. Please. For sin shall have no dominion over you. For you are not under the law, but you are under grace. And that's why we're here, to let you know that the law itself does not teach you how to not commit adultery. The law itself does not teach you how to not steal, but it's by grace and the power of the Holy Spirit that will change your life and that will change your heart and will change your mind. That when you fall under the law is good because it does show you what God has put in place and what God has required of you to do as living, as Christians, but the law will never tell you how to do it. And that is where the Holy Spirit, and that is where Christ and the cross and the resurrection and the Holy Spirit in your heart and conviction and all that comes into place. And that is all done by the grace and the mercy of God. And so I pray mercy and grace over this community. And I pray that the Holy Spirit starts to convict each heart and that a revival starts in this community. I know a pastor I work with is consistently talking about revival. So I bring revival to this community today, and I bring a touch from God from this community today. The love of God goes beyond. And so think beyond your circumstance today. Think beyond your situation and allow the Holy Spirit to show you grace, true grace. Allow the law in your heart to be broken. The answer is grace, and the answer is Jesus Christ, and the answer is the Holy Spirit working in your heart. And the anointing, I pray the anointing in your life as well, because there is nothing like it.